Right, welcome back to my channel. Right, as you know, we're going to be building a small substation which we're going to be connecting to our overhead power lines. Now, if you've been building yours with a 50 block gap between each pole, then you can do the same here to your pole to where you're going to build your substation. Mark out 50 blocks. And you could put a point down. On either side of that, you can put two. Now here we are actually using gravel, okay? I then want you to get your smooth stone slab. Three. And on either there. So this is your center point over here. And you could double up there of your smooth stone slab. Coming on the side. Leave a gap of two, then leave a gap of three. One, two, three. Leave a gap of one. Leave a gap of two. And leave another gap of two. Now, just diagonally, you could put three side by side there. And just continue that across, matching the other side. These are your footprints, as you know. Okay, we have our footprints, which you can do at this point in time if you want, but we can do it later, is in between, just for gravel. Now, of your birch fence, you can then go up 13. But now remember, this height is going to match the height of your pole, of your power line over here. So it's got to be equal to that height there. Otherwise, your electrical wires, overhead cables, are not going to match. Do that both sides. Now get your quartz slab. Take your quartz slab through. Put three end rods on there. Now what you can do here, just to be sure that you've got the right height, so you don't have to start demolishing a lot, just take one of your chains of your other overhead power cable. And run that across to ensure that it marries up. Got to marry up with your end rod. Okay, right. So at least that way you know that your height is correct. Okay, we can always come back and do our other overhead wires to connect. Let's get on with the build. Just leave a space in your little inventory down there. You're going to need a barrier here. You know how to actually do this. Okay, we've now been given a barrier. Directly underneath here, just put three barriers. Directly under your barriers, put another three quartz slabs and put three levers against your barrier. Right, let's extend our next set of poles up. Now you're going to take it up to approximately, I think we have to just trim that down. It's just up to your last quartz, your lower quartz slabs. Okay, on the same level as there, put three quartz slabs across the top. On there, put three end rods, turn around, and now on the other side of the barrier, I want you to put three levers, but just right click on them so that the lever now points down. Where on the other side, your lever is pointing up. Okay, now with your skeleton skull, just put three on the top there. Right, now what I want you to do, directly under here, put one chain, and under that chain, put three barriers. Directly under the barriers, put three quartz. On the barriers, put three levers, but pointing down. Right, now, let's take our next set of poles up. Approximately that height. We'll tweak the height there. Just want to get it up here, but approximately there. Same height there. Oopsie, one higher there. Take three quarts across, so it's the same height as the one that is facing. Put three barriers. Three levers pointing down. Extend that pole up one. Put an oak gate. I need to stand on something. We should go to right click there. Get our light grey concrete. We want a base for this transformer. So just do that with your smooth. And with your light grey concrete, go up five. And put three on the other side. Just three there. Right, with your skulls, put three that way and three that way. Okay, let's take these poles up here. They will be of equal height. Approximately there. Basically one lower than the one in the front. Put three quart slabs across the top. Barriers directly below. Three quarts below your barriers. Okay, on these barriers, tight to get in here. Space is tight. Okay, put three levers down. On the other side, the same. On these barriers, ditto that. Three skulls on the top there, three skulls on the top there. End rods on the skulls. Take it across there. And there. Okay, it's coming together. Right. I'll take this up. This is going to be almost up to your maximum height of your very, very front one. But don't worry, we could tweak it. If you can't remember exactly, don't worry. Okay, now, just in line over here, you can extend your fence out one. And get your oak fence gate. Remember, shift for it to get on there. Now across there, put your quartz slab. Put a barrier on the top there. Three levers pointing down. And this side also, three levers pointing down. Take your quartz slab across the top. Put another one there. On your quartz slab, put your end rods. And get your chain, and that there will then go out to your next overhead power line pole. Okay, now put three cobblestone on the top there and two light gray concrete. Get a loom. Put your loom down. I think you guys know how to do this. Put your light gray banner in. Put your red dye in. Get that one there with the line going right across. Bring that down. Put your banner back. Put your light gray in. Get a vertical line running right down the middle. Have I passed it? Okay, that runs right down the middle. Bring that down. Put it back. Put your white dye in. Click that, which goes around the boundary. Put that in there. You can shut that down. This is for your electrical box. Okay, now put four granite all the way around your build. A border of four granite. Then of your nether brick fence, go up three. No, sorry, make that four. Four. One out, one up, one out, one up. Okay, you could put five iron bars down, yeah? Four up again. 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4. One up, one out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4. One out, one up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. One up, one out. And on this side, one up, one out. 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4. One out, one up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4. One out, one out. One out, one up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sorry. 4, 5. 2, 3, 4. One out, one up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4. One out, one up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4. One out, one up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4. One out, one up. One out, one up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These wretched llamas. They are just invading me. One, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3, 4. One out, one up. Right, now you can just continue there with your iron bars. Up here, we're going four up. No, sorry. We're going to go five up with the iron bars. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you're going to go an extra one on the top. You can extend that in and then take that out. There you go. Okay, right. I hope you guys are happy with that. Now, of course, if you like, you can put your danger signs up there as well. And I think you know how to do that. Okay, as I've shown you how to do this before in one of my other videos, and I'll put the link above. A couple of frame there. A frame there, and then put your signs on, and on the other side. There we go. Once we have our signs on, our substation is finally finished. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, this tutorial, and once again, if you like it, please click the like button, leave a comment. And most importantly, guys, please, guys, girls, I know there seems to be more girls subscribers, seem to have more female subscribers than I have the boys. But be it as it may, that's great and very, very encouraging. But please subscribe because that definitely helps to keep me motivated to continually build more tutorials like this. Thanks, guys. All the best. Bye.